Hello everyone, once again, this is Rob, and welcome back with another first reaction video. Before I go any further, I'd like to ask you all to please consider liking, sharing, and commenting below. If you're not comfortable commenting in the comment section, you are more than welcome to contact me via the Facebook link, which can also be found in the description, along with a link to my Patreon page. Any and all support is welcome. You can also find the link to the Amazon Media Awareness wish list in the description, where you can pick and choose items for me to unbox, review, etc. And today we have a new guest song to be featured on the upcoming release, Mirror to the Sky, scheduled for release on May 19th, 2023 on Inside Out Music. So this is rather exciting for me. I love, yes, I always have. I'm really now starting to connect to this new iteration of Yes, if you will, and I'm liking what I'm hearing. So you may recall, if you've been a follower of my channel, I did do a video based on what Steve Howe was conveying in an interview he had done in terms of production and writing for this new album. You can check that out in my videos, along with the first reaction to the first single from this new album, Cut from the Stars, which is in my videos as well. However, this is a new song. It is titled All Connected. And as I stated, it will be featured on the upcoming release, Mirror to the Sky, scheduled for release on May 19th, 2023. Only a few weeks away, and I'm really excited. This being stated, as always with my reaction videos, you will find an audio link to this source in my description as well. I do this for two reasons, as always. One, because the audio you'll be hearing via my video is going from my speaker through my microphone to you, along with my little comments here and there as they occur. And it's not fair on you, the listener, to have to experience that if you're trying to enjoy a song in its solitary state. I also do this, and do this more so for the musicians and bands who create this music for us, the listeners, as they work extremely hard to bring us quality products, and no matter the genre, it's always time consuming to do so. So, I don't want to hold off any longer. I've been holding off since I saw this on my feed last night, and I was too tired to do a proper reaction. So here we are, and it is Yes, All Connected, from the new album Mirror to the Sky. Nice little synth intro and guitar. Nice. Very melodic by Steve Howe there. Thank you. So for some reason, there was an ad that popped up right during that intro section to the song. And that was unexpected and annoying. My apologies. I am going to take this back to the beginning and try this again. That way, we can hear the entirety and you can have my full reaction, as opposed to one that is broken up because of an ad on YouTube. Let us see here. Okay, let's try this again. Oh, yes. The lovely technical difficulties of videoing something and trying to get my honest first impression and reaction. I was really enjoying what I was hearing. So let us go back to the beginning and try this one more time. Yes, all connected from the new album, Mirror to the Sky, scheduled for release on May 19th, 2023. The album is currently sitting on my Amazon Media Awareness wish list, and I hope to have it in hand to do an unboxing and review of it properly once it is released. For right now, though, let us hear this new song. Once again, all connected. I like the sort of mirroring quality of the guitar there with the synth. It's really a beautiful melody as well. By far, let me just say, this is the most progressive I've heard Yes in a very long time. Really nice. Oh. Yeah, this song is definitely the most progressive one that Yes has done in a while. I'm digging this. All these different movements. First time I heard Flange, Steve Howe guitar in a very long time. Okay, so there was another ad that popped up. This is first time this has been happening when I've been doing a reaction. I very seldomly, if ever, have gotten ads during a video. So my apologies. I'm going to continue from where I left off, and then I will pause the recording and listen to the song and then give you my full assessment. But I want to continue from where we are now and get to the end of this. Really enjoying this, though. Lyrically, it's very appropriate, I think, to the world right now, so far, at least from what I can gather. And just this feeling of unity and global connection. But let me continue with this. Nice. melody refrain from the intro by Steve. Real nice. Okay, well, I'm going to go back and listen to this song properly without interruptions, and I will be right back with my complete assessment. So, I just went back and listened to All Connected, the new Yes song, uninterrupted, and it is very classic Yes, combined with sort of the modern day sensibility of modern music in terms of production sound. Lyrically, it's what I feel the band has been trying to really achieve for quite some time, and that's something that is really transcendent in my opinion, and something that really is relatable to everyone, but still in a way mystical. And I like those elements being combined in this song. Musically, it's definitely the most progressive that Yes has been in a long time, and that's kind of refreshing to hear. In addition to the mix is really great. I'd say Steve Howe really did a great job on the production on this. There is a definite versatility in terms of the playing and playing style and the instrumentation and how it's used. At one point I mentioned the flange on the guitar, something you don't hear a lot anymore, and also the use of the steel guitar by Steve Howe on this track really adds a lot, and you can tell that I'm pretty certain it's a steel guitar, not slide. I could be wrong. Please correct me in the comments if you think I'm wrong or if you know I'm wrong. But it sounds like a steel guitar with distortion on it, as Steve has been known to use throughout the career of Yes and even ABWH when they did the Anderson, Bruford, Wakeman & Howe album and tour. Steve also did the slide guitar, and not slide guitar, the steel guitar, rather, on that album and tour with heavy distortion to give it that more intense, electrified sound. It's not quite as distorted as ABWH or tracks from, say, Yes's Drama, and even Going for the One, but it's more of a casual distortion on the guitar, and it really works in this case. And Billy's done a great job. There's not a lot of keyboards, just accompaniment by Jeff on this song. Drums are solid. No complaints there, but that what really impressed me was the time changes in this song, and there were quite a few of them, and different segments being intertwined. That was really refreshing to hear, and something that is a modern day piece, and that will be being released very soon. Really looking forward to this album, especially after hearing this new song. Once again, it's called All Connected by Yes. You can find the link to the audio source below, and you can pre-order your copy of the album wherever you purchase CDs. As I stated previously, this is on my media awareness wish list. I do hope to have in hand to unbox and review once it is out, and this is one that's definitely on my radar. Really sounds great to me so far. So I hope you enjoyed my reaction, albeit fragmented due to those lovely commercials. Thank you very much, YouTube. And please consider subscribing to my channel, becoming part of my lovely growing YouTube family. I'd love to have you. Also, like, share, and comment below. And if you're not comfortable commenting in the comment section, you are more than welcome to contact me privately via my Facebook link. Also, please consider becoming a Patreon member. Any and all support is welcome. And I am going to be doing some more reaction videos soon, in addition to unboxings and other reviews in the very near future. Just kind of getting back on track here, and I hope you enjoyed this video. I will see you all soon. Have a wonderful morning, noon, or night, wherever you are. Take care. Bye.